A small log of wood is completely smashed by a single discharge, just as though it was struck by lightning. With the aid of these enormous voltages, radium rays are now being produced artificially, and a number of elements have already been smashed. Here is the effect on a piece of limestone. The stone, which remains cold during the exposure to the rays, glows intensely for many hours after.